One fascinating phenomenon is in the power hypnagogic state. Hypnagogic and hypnopompic hallucination, primarily in a lucid dream, we experience precognition.
One is a biological predisposition, and there's also environmental factors that are conducive to what induces bipolar.
That's science. That's radical materialistic scientific standpoint. We discuss in idealism and we get into metaphysical phenomena. Hypnagogic and hypnopompic hallucination, primarily.
Let's go in deeper.
So the five platonic solids, the tetrahedron is a three-dimensional equilateral triangle. Equilateral.
Like you experience in the deja vu, in the dream. It's like the flashback you'll experience. This is one unattractive hat. Stupid hat.
You know, enlightenment, awakening. You begin to awaken that spark in others.
And in music, I know how to write, compose, arrange, transpose, transcribe, how chords are constructed, how chords.
Because you're chosen.
Being transitioned from the alpha to beta to the...